Hand washing is the most important infection control technique. Disinfect your hands whenever they are visibly dirty or contaminated and before having any contact with clients, putting on gloves, and performing any procedures. Also, disinfect your hands after having contact with a client's skin. Having contact with bodily fluids, excretions, non-intact skin, wound dressings, contaminated items, after using the bathroom, after touching garbage, and after removing gloves. So how do we practice proper hand washing? Well, washing your hands with soap and water is the best way to reduce the number of germs in most situations. If soap and water are not available, use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer that contains at least 60% alcohol. Alcohol-based hand sanitizers can quickly reduce the number of microbes on hands in some situations, but sanitizers do not eliminate all types of germs. Now let's cover the proper use of an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Remember, this is going to be indicated when appropriate by your policy procedure or by your industry. So there's a couple things we want to really make sure we clarify when using this alcohol-based hand sanitizer for appropriate disinfection of our hands. And that is that we need enough in our hand that it fills the palm of one hand. We're going to then spread this all around the palms on top of the hands at least for 20 seconds, making sure to get it in around the cuticles, underneath the nail beds. If you have jewelry on, make sure that it's getting all the way underneath the jewelry. And then if you might have more particulate underneath there, you may have to remove the jewelry and clean that appropriately as well at a later point. But we want to get all the way around, all around the wrists, all the little wrinkles in our hands. And we're going to continue to work this into our hands and skin until dry, or at least 20 seconds. Now, if you have a watch on, which is very appropriate for medical personnel or people that have to be able to wash the second hand, and you think that it could be contaminated, we'll remove this using proper personal protective equipment before we do this, and then sanitize the jewelry or the objects as appropriate, following the engineering controls and the work practice controls covered under the Bloodborne Pathogens rule. Use soap and water if the hands are visibly dirty. Use disposable towels to turn the sink faucet on. Thoroughly wet your hands with water. Apply soap. Rub your hands together for at least 20 seconds, covering all surfaces. Be sure to cover the backs of your hands between your fingers and under your nails. Rinse under running water and dry with disposable towel. Use the towel to turn off the faucet.